special display recognizing and honoring the contribution of the Brockville Rifles during D-Day 75 years ago was unveiled this past Thursday at City Hall. As part of the 75th anniversary of D-Day and the Battle of Normandy, the display was created by officials with the Brockville Rifles Regimental Museum. It features honors, uniforms, and pictures from D-Day. On hand was local veteran Don Fowler, who on June 6, 1944, was just a teenager, served with the 1st Battalion of the Stormont, Dundas, and Glengarry Highlanders, a company made up of soldiers from Kingston, Brockville, and Peterborough. Although he wasn't one of the ones who stormed the beaches on that day, he remembers all those from his battalion who lost their lives. The display case in Brockville City Hall highlights three soldiers from Brockville who were part of No. 2 Company Brockville Rifles, who, like Fowler, were transferred to the Highlanders to fight overseas in the Second World War. The display is open to the public and continues in the front lobby of City Hall until the end of June. For Hometown TV 12 News, Dale Elliott in Brockville.